So I hooked up the generator lighter to the air compressor switch. Now I know when it's on.